First of all, let me begin by saying that the SU website is a gold mine for searching for part-time jobs. They regularly update with whatever part-time jobs are available, both inside campus as a part of the university and outside. I have taken up two casual roles. So the best part about the casual part-time roles is there's no contract. You don't have to work these many hours a day. It's a 0 hour contract, so you can actually weave it around your timetable and your priorities. It's a great way to earn some extra money, gain some exposure and experience, as well as not let it hamper your academics. So yes, I've taken up two casual roles, part-time roles. Both I got from the SU website, and both are a part of the university. So I'm a part of the postgraduate taught casual student ambassadors, and I'm a part of the casual administrative assistants for the academic registry for the university. There are other ways you can find part-time jobs. For example, you can work part-time at supermarkets, at restaurants, and there are perks to all of them. You can find them pretty easily all around the city, and there are other websites also. If you just Google it, if you just use any other search engines, and there are websites like Indeed, which list part-time jobs in and around Bath, wherever you're living. So it should be pretty easy to find the part-time jobs and the type of jobs that you're looking for.
As long as you can manage the demands in your course, really, I would encourage, especially for internationals, I believe you need to sustain yourself while in the UK. So it's better, it's good to take part-time job, but just be careful to not take more than what your visa allows, because for internationals, you can only do 20 hours during the 10 time, but during the holiday, you can, of course, work as many hours you would like to. And for me, if the main thing is just to work with the university, I think that's like the best option, because they understand the fact that you're a student and you can only do a certain number of hours every week. And also working with the university gives you an opportunity to meet different people, and you work in an environment that is cool. For example, aside serving as postgraduate student ambassador, I worked with the accommodation team, and that was really helpful, especially towards the end of my program. Working with the accommodation team gives you an understanding of how everything is like on campus, and also you have shifts that actually you can fit into your schedules, and that makes more sense. So I would encourage, if you can get part-time job with the university, please do, and that would be helpful.